Massive Subaru recall. More than 275,000 Forester SUVs are being called back because the rear center seat belt does not meet safety standards. It might not hold a child's car seat in place during a crash, increasing the risk of injury. Subaru dealers will be replacing the seat belts for free next month.